Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to open and view a CSV file by using Google Sheets. So let's get started. So currently I'm having here a CSV file. So if I just right click and go to properties, so here you can see it is comma separated values dot CSV. So first thing, just go to Google and you need to sign in with your Google account, and after that you will be having this dots which is called as Google Apps. Just select that, and if you scroll down here we will be having something called as Sheets. So just click that, and in this Google Sheets here you will be having this folder icon or which is called as file picker. Just click that, and here we need to just go to upload. Okay, just click on upload, and here we need to click on browse, or you can just like drag and drop it also. I will just go with browse, and I will just go to my folder where I have the .csv file. So if I just click that and click on open, that particular file will be getting uploaded over here, and once it is done uploaded, I'll be getting the files values and contents appearing over here. And if I want to just view the files, it will be just present inside over here, and it will have the details, and if I can just open it and make changes and save the file also. So this is it guys, this is how you open a CSV file in Google Sheets. And check the playlist of my channel, I've done a lot of programming videos and MongoDB MySQL queries. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.